Chelsea will be at the top four. Conte is working very, very well and hard. It's not easy to change the player philosophy, no? They was used to make some training session. Conte change everything, and then it's important now the players follow him.